AI has changed our lives in ways we never thought possible. And now, we have a tool that can help us write an essay in the blink of an eye. Hi, I'm Florencia from Great Hacker, the non-traditional student's number one resource. We know how tedious it can be to write an essay, but we found that AIs, while are far from writing an entire paper from scratch, can help us accelerate the writing process. So here you'll see the 6 most helpful tools you can use. It is not the first time we talk about AIs in our channel, and since most are constantly evolving, we'll keep sharing the best tips on how to use them. So you should really consider subscribing and not missing them out. Let's start with our list. First, we have Jasper AI. You can use it for multiple reasons, like news stories, social media content creation, advertising, art, and of course, writing an essay. You can create content in more than 25 languages, have over 50 templates, and it's super easy to use and it has a prompt section. But on the other hand, Jasper AI doesn't have a free version. Plus, you need to fact-check and edit the content regularly and has a word limit of 50,000 words per month for the standard plan. Talking about costs, there are 2 plans.
The creator mode is for individuals and costs $39 per month, but they also have a more team-oriented monthly plan that costs $99.
So yeah, Jasper can be a good price. And if you want a cheaper option that works pretty much the same, you can go to Rytr AI. This platform is helpful for blog ideas and outlines, copywriting, star plugs, text editing, and so much more. Some of the pros of this app are that it has multiple options, a free version, and extra features like plagiarism checkers and text analysis. On the opposite side, it tends to create repetitive content, has limited customization, and you won't be able to save your work without a plan. However, it offers 3 different plans options. A free plan with up to 5,000 words available per month. Then the Saver plan, which has a limit of 100,000 characters per month and costs $9 monthly or €90. And as a 3rd option, the Unlimited plan, which doesn't have a word limit and costs $29 per month or €290. The 3rd AI in our list we recommend is Writesonic. This one is commonly used for news articles, blog posts, ads, writing, and more. On the good side, they have a free trial, multiple features, and writes high-quality articles. But the cons is that it has limited templates, questionable grammar, and can have plagiarism issues. As we told you, they offer a free trial with 10,000 words per use. Then you can access their long-form plan starting at $12, but it can go up to over $600. Why does the price change so much? Well, it depends on how many words you want per month. As Writesonic plan goes from 70,000 to 5 million words per use. Now, let's continue with paraphrasing, which you can use for creating essays, blog ideas, grammar checking, and so much more. With this platform, you'll come with writing efficiency, the agility to develop content, and an integrated plagiarism check. Still, it's worth mentioning that it lacks features for checking grammar, spelling, and punctuation. The quality of the content is not consistent, and you'll need to edit the text to ensure accuracy. If you're looking for a simple tool that mainly paraphrases, you can go for the paraphrasing tool. But to access its writing features, you'll have to go for their text generation plan or to all-in-one bundle option. 5th in our list, we have Quillbot, an app designed to help you with content writing, paraphrasing, plagiarism, grammar, and more. What makes it stand out are a variety of vocabulary, tone, writing style, free grammar tools, and a money-back guarantee for the first 72 hours. The bad news is that you have a limit of 20 pages with 250 words per month on a free version, and you only get limited features if you are unlimited. But you can pass your subscription whenever you want, and their prices are among the most affordable AIs. Quillbot has a monthly plan for less than $10, a 6-month subscription for $39, and a yearly option for $14. And for last, we left the golden boy, ChatGPT. We already talked about the basic tips you need to know on how to use it. But basically, you can use it for text writing or editing, copywriting, summarization, translation, and more. It generates solid ideas, has fast response times, and for now, it's free to use. But as cons, you'll see that it has a limited customization option. The text can be inaccurate, and it lacks a plagiarism check. And with the free version, you might not always have access to it because of so many people using it. ChatGPT is intended to be monetized in the future. But if you want to invest on it now, it has a $20 subscription plan where you'll have access to new features, improvements, and priority access. AI are here to stay. If you know how to use them, you can really have a better and faster writing experience. But let us know what you think about this, or if you have already tried any of these tools we just mentioned. But remember, you still need to edit what you get, so you better know how to do it right. You can learn the best tips to improve your skills with our essay writing tutorial, or watch our 2-minute tutorial on how to create strong thesis statements. And as always, subscribe to our channel if you want to see the best college tips. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.